Hello. I'm Oriana. Welcome to another exciting TECHtalk video, brought to you by Zyxel Networks. With the recent update on Nebula Control Center, the Zyxel switch now has four management options. Cloud stacking being the new one. So for this episode, we will be discussing how deploying a switch stack has never been easier with the help of Nebula Control Center. Switch stacking provides a significant benefit to your large-scale network environment. We have also published various user guides and articles with clear instructions on how to deploy various stacking scenarios. This involves the network administrator implementing precise setup on each individual switch unit, followed by a series of delicate cable connection. We even have highly qualified engineers with a long history of networking knowledge, stationed worldwide, ready to assist your needs. However, your typical network IT might be intimidated by the amount of user know-how required to deploy this type of solution. So what can we do to give these up-and-coming network ITs the upper hand? Well, we at Zyxel Networks believe that all our users, regardless of their different backgrounds, should have the best experience when deploying even complex network infrastructures. By utilizing Nebula Control Center to assist your switch stack deployment, we can establish accurate step-by-step instructions during each phase of your deployment. Using an intuitive design philosophy, these instructions aim to provide clear instructions, support error handling scenarios, and increase efficiency by automating majority of the stacking setup process. So why don't we head on over to Nebula Control Center and see exactly what we mean? As a general rule, switches must already be running in cloud-managed mode before changing to cloud-managed stacking. This is why we already have a set of cloud-managed switches online in the Nebula site. With our cloud-managed switches online, we of course need to head over to the stacking management page. By clicking on the Create button, we are introduced to Nebula Stacking Wizard. Nebula Stacking Wizard begins by presenting the basic deployment guidelines. By offering these clear instructions directly to the users, users do not need to go through the trouble of accessing different portals. After following all the basic deployment guidelines, we now simply need to select which among the cloud-managed switches are joining the switch stack. This is referred to as the member selection phase. But what truly sets this design apart is the Create button. As we mentioned earlier, error handling is one of the primary goals when streamlining cloud stacking's deployment process. One of the most common issues with stacking is that multiple devices are taken into account. Unless the installer is very familiar with stacking, a single misstep can cause major setbacks. Because of this, the Create button acts as the first checkpoint for stacking. All members of your switch stack must be online before you can proceed to the next step. This ensures that our users will avoid any unnecessary backtracking. With the first checkpoint cleared, NCC immediately guides our users to the cable connection phase. Again, NCC always makes sure that users are provided with clear instructions. We then reach the final step, the provision phase. Here, we will find our second checkpoint. Just like before, Nebula Control Center needs to make sure that all members are back online before you can finish the last step. In the event that any stack members are unable to get back online, NCC will, instead, provide our users with another set of procedures to get you back on track. At no point in this entire process was our users left with no instructions on how to proceed. So, congratulations on deploying your first switch stack. We've even added a notification banner on the site-wide dashboard in case one or more of your stack members goes offline. But hold on. We haven't even discussed the last design philosophy of our stacking wizard. Nothing in the wizard has demanded our users select any complex options that involve switch stack settings. This is because all these complex settings were all done in the background by Nebula Control Center. Specifically, between the member selection and provision phase. With this, our users only need to make the bare minimum effort during setup while leaving the complicated settings up to Nebula Control Center. I hope that convinces you that our stacking wizard guarantees that anyone, even someone who just started out in the field, can install a complex system like switch stacking. That's it for today's Tech Talk. I believe this video has provided you with valuable insights into the ease of use on our switch stacking. Like, comment, and subscribe. And I hope to see you in our next episode.
We're Zyxel, and we're your networking ally.